Personally, I don't think we're gonna get very far up the hill, obviously, because it's so deep snow. But drop a comment on what you guys think, and we'll see if it's right if we get up there or not. But I mean, like, we can't get past here, so that could be a spoiler alert or not. But I guess we'll go from there. Guys, I don't think I can get up here to get to the trail. It's oh my god, I didn't even hit the ground and I spun out. Yeah, guys, there's absolutely no way. This is a big freaking fail. I didn't think it was this deep. It don't look very deep, but I guess it is deep. I mean, I'm spinning out in about a foot of snow and I'm not even hitting the ground yet. Like, that's bad. Put her on some low gear here. Now the sled is broke down. It is having clutch and belt problems from all the crap that happened to it. We got it stuck really bad for 3 days. I'm gonna have to order a new clutch and a new belt. And hopefully that's it. Either, guys, just it's so deep. I tried and it happened. Maybe if it had a lift kit on it, but it don't. Too deep. drop a comment on what you guys thought, and have a good day. Bye.